work-life boundaries. Chuck, how do you feel about this?
We don't want to go out with people that we work with and have to discuss things about work. Well, the whole point of going out with people that you work with is not to discuss work, is to find maybe a common ground in your social life and to have fun and laugh and see them in a different light. And actually, we did that last night in front of God. We went out and I knew we were dancing all night.
If I could dance, I'd step on it. You think there's anything about this and the way that they think because they rely so much on technology for their social life or being in person and being around someone might make them think they're going to talk about work?
That's a great question. Are they going out with their coworkers for after work drinks, or are they just opposed to socializing in general? I don't know. I'm socializing for me after work every Saturday at 10:30 a.m. Right after 5. Except after work drinks.
I thought it was great to socialize. I think we're all going to celebrate.
Yeah, this has not been my experience with the wonderful young people that work at Fox, but I think there is a pattern across the country. You know, I'm going to come back to the office after COVID, gave them the experience of being able to work from home. So now